Hi, I'm Beth Heidemann here, and I'd like to introduce you to my dear friend, Diane Smokorowski, who's going to talk to us about some of her amazing ideas.
Hi, everybody. I'm Diane Smokorowski.
Diane, why do you think it's important to connect students with experts?
I'm a teacher in Kansas, and I work as an instructional technology coach. And my biggest passion in all of that is how we can get students to connect with experts. Something magical that happens when you can connect students to experts for the research you're doing in your classroom. No matter what it is that you're researching, whether it be animals or it's maybe something on the environment, or perhaps you're even researching the history of the making of soap, there is somebody out there who is passionate about that. And when you can connect your students to someone who shares that passion, that is contagious. And your students will also find passions of their own by connecting with those people who have a passion about something else.
Yay. Fantastic.